of bonds and beating, representing Christ upon the fullest. Them of you know how to take your record. Boom, selector, give them all the money. I did this. I'm the gospel now. It's hotter than fire system. Holy Ghost fire, fire upon your people. Me I say, it's a gospel. The king of me representing the most high. He not the dance holding. He my walking at the water long time. That's why we dancing for the most high God. They representing Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Wonderfulest, the most high God. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. It's hotter than fire system. Them off you now. Let go, let go.
Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Let go, let go.
Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Give it, hey.
You don't know. You don't know.
You better know Jesus is a blind man. Him alone are the king above all. We are dancing for the most high God. It's such a done for your system, the mafia.
What you say? What you say?
You don't know. You don't know.
You better know Jesus is a blind man. Him alone and the king above all. We are dancing for the most high God. It's such a done for your system, the mafia. Let's go.
Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Let's go. Let go.
Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Give it, give it. Hey, ndani yake amna noma. Kila kitu kwa kesho are most high, you know.
It's a pushu pushu van time. Biblically, spiritually good time.
You come dance your God now. And in the air for the most high God. You come dance your God.
It's a bush, bush, event time. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Let them know. Let them
know. Oh, hallelujah.
Let go. Let go.
Hotter than fire.
From the top,
hotter than fire.
Jesus Lord, yeah. I am representing the analogs. Shoshona Guka, eh? Babu, na ku represent. No, my Guka does not understand, but anasikia tu hallelujah.
Hotter than fire.
Hotter than fire. Yani, ni imbiu fire, fire in Kikamba. I don't know. Ni moto, ni hotter than moto. I just don't know. Wacha ni kwambie, this is a both talent that not everyone has. Personally, mimi, siko tu.
You know, oh, hallelujah.
Let me scale base.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
I feel you, let go. No, Lego. Lego is like, let's
Nova
go.
Sana.
Lego!
Eh, kwa majina?
Mtu Hussein Shaban, real name sizangu.
Hussein Shaban.
Hussein Shaban aupe. Nimetoka kwa familia ya Kiislamu.
Okay.
And so mingi divert to the other side.
Okay. Awesome.
Yeah, so mtu Hussein Shaban, real names aupe. But stage name yangu natumia kama Bansen B.
Bansen Bana. You know Bansen Bana.
Yeah, back to high school.
Yeah.
Back to high school.
So, tell us about the transition from a Muslim family to a Christian family. How was it for you?
Ilikuwa hard, but ilifika mali, unajua once tu umejua God, there's no mtu anaweza kurudisha nyuma, ni hard.
Let go!
Ilikuwa noma sana, as in familia walikuwa wananizuga, wananiletea like fujo fujo kidogo, but ilibidi tu nijipe heart ile yani na kumwambia God mazeni shughulikie. So ikafika mpaka mali waka understand, katu mali wakakubali matokeo.
Umetoka Turkana.
Yeah, mimi natoka Turkana, mimi ni Mturu. How
do you say hi in Turkana?
Ejokwa.
Ejokwa, and then I said what?
Nikikuambia jok, unaniambia joko noi.
Then am I supposed to bow down or do anything?
Na relax too.
Oh, na relax. Okay, let me relax.
How is life in Turkana? You know, so many people.
Yeah.
Wanaogopa your place.
Your place.
It's a dry place.
No, menona, you know. You're looking good.
Swag nayo.
Unajua, okay, kuna siri moja ambayo watu wengi watajua. Unajua, Turkana ni place poa. But saa shida yenye tunakuanga nayo, mimi siwezi blame watu wa huku. Mimi na blame wale freelance agency wetu ambao wako pale, wenye huwa wanakuja wanaenda huko ndani bush.
wanaenda wana take pictures zile mbaya mbaya huko, wanakuja kupea media poor, poor. Na unajua media nyinyi mnafanya tu venye wale wasio wanapea report, si makosa yenu,
so,
unaona
so,
watu wana think ni place mbaya, Turkana ni place poor.
Kuna wasanii, kuna nini,
yeah,
kuna
wasi,
talent,
kuna wasanii, kuna talent. Turkana ni place ukienda wezi amini.
Na kuna uliniambia moja, yeah, na ikani inspire uliniambia, yeah, you organize events in Turkana,
wow,
that una try ku kuna talent.
Yeah, wow. Mimi ni event organizer, hata yeah, juzi nimekuwa na size yetu Turkana, yeah, and the next artist tunampeleka, kuna huyu boss wa emoji, mm-hmm, kuna Devard mwanambi ameimba na Kimdani, yeah, boy wangu pia, mm-hmm, alafu tuko na Garden Angel,
yeah,
alafu yeah, kuna event big kwa ya
DJ lazima mfike Turkana,
yeah, make sure lazima mfike.
I want your outfit, your Turkana attire,
hizo tutazifanya. Alafu kuna event big tunafanya deck. Uh-huh. I think mazemo zawenu lazima.
Sasa yeah, ngoma uko na ngoma kali sana, a dancehall yeah, tune yeah, that is big. It's a huge song.
Let
yeah,
go. That's the only
hallelujah
thing.
Yeah, hallelujah. Yeah. Me, hiyo ngoma imeni producer ulifanyia Turkana ama Nairobi ama
kuna producer boy na work naye, mm-hmm, anaitwa Mike Rule. Mm-hmm. Anaitwa Mike Rule. Kuna ngoma sasa tumefanya naye tena, mm-hmm, inaitwa Ejokorobo. Ejokorobo is a dancehall song, mm-hmm, but na try kusell ile language ya Turkana,
wow,
to outside world so that waelewe ni nini inamaanisha nini. Mm-hmm. And when it comes to biblically, ninajaribu kushow us like God ni mpoa. Because nikikwambia Ejokorobo unaniambia ni mzuri. So when it comes to biblically, nikikwambia God ni mpoa, mm-hmm, namaanisha God ni mzuri.
Wow.
So na try kusell our language outside at least wasio waelewe. Alafu kuna ngoma pia nimefanya nyingine, nimefanya na Ricky Beko inaitwa Ghetto Youth Pastor. So na try kubonga na wasi wa ghetto. Nimekuwa nikirekodia Uganda, mm-hmm, for so long,
mm-hmm,
but sasa nowadays niko Kenya, mm-hmm, nafanya tu ngoma zangu lakini mishemishe tu ndo ziko mob. Naenda ga UG kidogo na rudi hivyo.
Mm-hmm.
But sasa hizi na stick na Mike Rule. Ni mse yako LD.
So you go all the way to Eldoret to
yeah,
record?
Yeah, ninaenda to LD na record, mm-hmm, na rudi Lodwar or sometimes ninaenda UG.
Wow, yeah, it's so passionate, yani. Yeah. I like
Turkana,
like
wow, how is yeah, the wasi wanakubali gospel huko Turkana?
It's still yeah, something
okay,
new.
Tulikuwa na, okay, mwanzo ilikuwa challenge kidogo kwa sababu unasikia kina Diamond wanakuja kina Alikiba.
Mm-hmm.
It's like wasi wengi walikuwa na focus on secular music.
Music.
But so hiyo ndio ilikuwa challenge na hiyo kitu ndio imekuwa kitu nimefight sana.
Mm-hmm.
But nowadays wasi wanakubali gospel
because
wow, hata wanaona si wale watu tuko huko tunafanya kitu poa.
Mm-hmm.
So that's my target. The reason why mimi napeleka wasani kutoka huko wa gospel to Turkana,
mm-hmm,
is because najua wale watu lazima wajue Christ.
Amen.
Wale watu lazima wakama at least wa change. Wale mayutu wa huko, mm-hmm, tuonyeshe kuwa si ati secular world peke yao inaweza fanya.
Mm-hmm.
God anaweza fanya.
So you're an ambassador, you're a remnant in Christ.
Yeah, I'm fighting
for
that.
This
yeah,
man is inspiring
you
me.
Now,
yani, wow,
unaweza encourage msi ya kuko Turkana.
Ama
msi, yeah, see, not, see, unajua isho watu wanna watch.
Yeah.
In different places.
Yeah. Yeah.
Msi yako place kama huko ndani huko,
mm, yeah,
Turkana,
yeah,
Wajir.
Yeah. Yeah.
Msi anafikiria like hapa mimi hata niko na talent.
Mm-hmm.
Siwezi tokea ama siwezi pata platform.
Yeah.
Bonga na umse.
And then something else still ukienda kubonga na watu.
Yeah.
I think people from the outside world wame draw your picture. Yeah?
Yeah.
You know those
bad place.
Yeah, it's a bad place.
It's a very nice
kuna
place.
Njaa, kuna nini. I want you to speak about your country. Let people know that Kenya is a beautiful country.
Yeah.
And there are people surviving.
And you're thanking
na
God.
Na umetoka huko so wewe ongea na wasi.
Sawa.
Mm-hmm.
Mtu mwenye wewe boy ambaye wewe ni artist unajikaza una cheki like hawezi make it. Mimi nimetoka Turkana all the way nimeng'ang'ana. Nilianza muziki 2006 but leo ndo ninajipata hata kwa TV. I think this is my third time on TV, nimekuwa KBC na hizo TV zingine.
Mm-hmm.
But ni kitu nimefight for long. Ni kitu sijai give up. So hata kama uko wapi you can make it. Watu wanatoka mpaka huyo deng unasikia anakuanga grandpa record. In particular he's from Sudan but ana shine Kenya so yeah ni passion ni kitu kaiko kwa hati yako usiye give up.
Mm-hmm.
And also wale wase wana feel like okay Turkana ni pabaya maze karibuni. Mm-hmm. Karibuni Turkana ni place poa. Turkana ni place tunapenda watu.
Mm-hmm.
Kuja fanya biashara yako fanya nini 1 2 3 kwa tunataka maendeleo kila mahali.
Mm-hmm.
Ni place poa na msiogope.
Mm-hmm.
Na wale watu mko Turkana wote na wa represent to the fullest.
Mm-hmm.
Na God maze wa pleasure mimi tu yani ni favor ya God
yeah,
but nashukuru I don't take it for granted by the way.
Karibu sana.
Nashukuru sana.
Na uko na ngoma ingine.
Yeah, niko na ngoma inaitwa Ghetto Youth Pastor. Yeah, inaenda hivi. Alda Walde Mafino, it's a buta magical thing. Outer Surface Production, Kenyan Uganda combination. Nabana ting, hotter than fire. Sema na mieti. Alda Walde me singing for Ghetto Youth. Ina me let me have sing it for youth. Ghetto Youth Pastor preaching for Ghetto Youth. Ina me let me have sing it the gospel. Me can't fear Satan, me go preaching the gospel. Ina the ghetto sing for the most high, the gospel. A ghetto youth pastor preaching the gospel. Call me ghetto youth pastor in a di ghetto.
So you are the voice of the ghetto.
Wagwan, wagwan, wagwan.
Wagwan, voice of the ghetto.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow, that is so good. Yeah. God, talent, so,
talent,
man.
Talent go all over. Wow. Not now, I'm saying it was sitting all over. Mm-hmm. We are preaching this gospel to every part of this
every
nation.
Every corner, you know.
To so make sure the gospel is for kila mahali.
Where can guys Turkana get you on social media? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, kwa FB, najita Bansen B. Mm-hmm. On FB. Okay, and Twitter, unanipatana at 2628 Bansen B. Okay. Instagram, mm-hmm. Bado ni Bansen B. Na liko na page mbili kwa Instagram, niko na Hussein Shaban na Bansen B, zote ni zangu. Mm-hmm. So yeah.
Ina sound hizi silinda za gas. Unajua
ese Bansen Bana.
Bansen B.
Bansen Bana unajua okay. The reason why ilikuwa it's a long story. Wakati tulianza muziki, tuliform a crew inajiita yeah, a crew fulani. So tulikuwa tunapea kila mtu majina. Kuna msee alikuwa anajiita Sajon, kuna mwingine alikuwa anajiita Tembe Kali.
Kama sasa hapa tuna Bansen Bana DJ na champion.
Yeah.
Okay,
so ilikuwa ni mambo na
champion nguvu za kijana na akili za mzee.
Hiyo imeibwa. Get your court. Anyway, yeah. For now you're going back to the music. We need to listen to this. Yeah. But once again I say Shoshana Guka Poleni.
Poleni sana.
Pass you. But it's okay. It's a different generation.
My mom anapenda dance on sana.
Yeah.
Mom tuko hapa.
We love to don't be so parent, it's abomination. It's a biblical teaching in a domination. That's on me, I'm teaching you, I'm not get on me. I tell you, watch this. In the name of Jesus, me are testing demons out. In the name of Jesus, me are representing kingdom on the fullest. In the name of Jesus, me are testing demons out. In the name of Jesus, me are representing kingdom on the fullest. Okay, higher level taking me most high. That's where the most and I get to me. I tell ya, on them faces me are go just out this yet. Kingdom representing on the fullest. Me I tell ya. All the while me singing for ghetto youth. In a me like me a fi singing for you. Ghetto youth pastor preaching for ghetto youth. In a me like me a fi singing the gospel. We can fear Satan me a go preaching the gospel. In a the ghetto sing for the most high the gospel. Ghetto youth pastor preaching the gospel. Call me ghetto youth pastor in a the ghetto. Ina ka how jale wahini ya ghetto. My youth don't sing don't see for the most high. Cotton any tolly monkey catch in a the ghetto. Chosy be tolly monkey catch it all you know siya wanna be. We are representing Christ on the fullest. Watch this. See me, I say. Tolly monkey catch it, dang it, put on it, I could. And put us here, Apollonie, dang it, cop on more than Jamaica. They call him the most dang in Turukan. Now we call him a good, a buyer. Hey, it's a father gospel confirmation. Hey, in the old nation, hotter than fire. Watch this. All the world me singing for ghetto youth. In a me like me, I be singing for you. Ghetto youth, pastor preaching for ghetto youth. In a me like me, I be singing for God. We can fear Satan, me a go preaching the gospel. In a the ghetto sing for the most high the gospel. Ghetto youth pastor preaching the gospel. Call me ghetto youth pastor in a the ghetto. And the world them a fino it's hotter than fire. Can't send me. Blessing the ghetto youth me I tell ya. Buddha magical. Dance for the most high. Ghetto youth dance for the most high. Repent your sin for the most high.
Guka 360.